Hello everyone. Today we'll be covering the Revit and FormIt 3D sketching for design options. For this, you'll need access to Revit and FormIt Pro 2023 or newer, available with an AEC collection subscription, and you need to be signed into Autodesk. Also note that Revit LT will not have these features. There are several ways to work between FormIt and Revit, depending on your use case. First, if you want to perform a one-time transfer of your design from FormIt to Revit, you can go to the Insert tab, click Import CAD, and select the FormIt or AXM file to import. This will bring the FormIt design into Revit as an import instance, with no connection back to the original FormIt model. You can use this method to import a model directly into Revit's project environment, or you can import the FormIt model into an in-place or standalone Revit family. You can access FormIt's layers inside of Revit's Visibility Graphics dialog to control visibility of the import. If you have an existing FormIt model and want to send changes back and forth between FormIt and Revit, use Link CAD, also on the Insert tab, which links the FormIt model into Revit. You can use the Manage Links dialog in Revit to update the link and control geometry display based on FormIt's layers. Selecting a FormIt object in Revit enables the Edit in FormIt button on the Modify tab, which you can use to open this existing link in FormIt. Now let's jump into a workflow that will demonstrate the process for moving from a Revit model into FormIt and sending updates back to Revit. First, within Revit, let's open a 3D view, select the Massing Insight tab of the ribbon, and click the 3D Sketch button. This button will be grayed out if you're not in a 3D view. Click the Launch FormIt with All Visible Revit Objects option, and this will open FormIt in a new window and import all the visible Revit geometry into the canvas. And now let's create some design options for these facades. Because the Revit geometry was sent to FormIt using 3D Sketch, it has been added to the Revit context layer as mesh objects. So let's make two new layers called Option 1 and Option 2. We will use these layers to sketch out a couple of design options for the courtyard-facing facades of the masonry mass buildings. For Option 1, a curved wall with punch-outs has been added, and Option 2 features a pedestrian bridge. While modeling, be sure to keep your work organized by grouping and placing the groups in their proper layer. When not working in a layer, you can hide it with the eye icon or lock it with the lock option, so you don't accidentally add or delete anything from that layer. The Send to Revit column in the Layers palette controls what geometry will be sent back to Revit. Use the checkboxes to choose which layers you want sent over. To make sure you're sending the right geometry to Revit, you can use the Preview Send to Revit selections mode. Access this through the checkbox at the bottom of the Layers palette or next to the Send to Revit button. Note that the Send to Revit button will only appear in a session of FormIt launched from within Revit. Click the Preview checkbox to enable the preview mode. A blue frame will appear around the workspace to indicate you're in preview mode. You can change your Send to Revit selections in the Layers palette while in this mode. Exit the preview mode either by unchecking the preview checkbox or clicking X in the bottom left corner. Once you're happy with your selections, click Send to Revit. This will prompt a save dialog. After you've created the save file, you can easily send any subsequent model changes during the session to Revit by clicking Send to Revit again or simply resaving the model. Now go back to your Revit model and you will see your FormIt geometry linked into the model. If we go to Visibility Graphics and the Imported Categories tab, we can control the layers made in our FormIt model. Since Visibility and Graphics lets you select options for each view, you can use this feature to showcase multiple design alternatives. Turn off the visibility for Option 2 in this 3D view, then duplicate it. In the new view, turn off the visibility for Option 1, and you can now switch between the views to see your design alternatives. And that's it for Revit and FormIt 3D sketching for design options. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.